I've noticed on the internet that some types of people who have never really had long hair have been inquiring about the towel hat. This is a device females use, commonly seen in movies, after they have taken a shower. It's kind of a question for some people as to what they are used for. You know, do they actually dry your hair? Are they attached to the head? Do they become part of the female brain? Well, I'm here as a female with long hair to answer your questions. Before the towel hat became super popular, people just used a regular towel. I'm going to try and figure out how to fit this in the screen. But basically, it'll wrap around your hair when it's wet. My hair's not wet, so it's not going to do anything. And you twist it so it'll help bring out the hair and dry it. So yes, it is attached to the head. If you try and yank it off someone's head, it's going to hurt them. Just like flip your hair over. I don't know if you can see this, okay? Can you see it? And you put the towel like this. I feel ridiculous. Around it. And then you twist it. And then you plop it over like that. Do I look cute? The towel hat, one way. Towel hat the second way is with an actual towel hat. This one is called the Turby Twist. That's a fancy name for towel hat. This one is made, it's smaller and it's a more absorbent material, so you don't have to waste a whole other towel and they're cuter. You do basically the same thing with this one. Flip your little head over like that. I don't know if you can see me. And you put this part here on the back of your skull. And all your hair falls into it. Oh, that's almost perfect. And then you just like twist it up. And then there's this crazy thing on the back. Where is it? This. Sometimes it's a button. And it secures it. But yeah, so that's the towel hat explained. Comes out like that. If y'all have any more questions on why females do certain things, ask me and I may or may not know. But I thought this could be helpful for some people. Just to inform. Alright, well, I'll see y'all later. Peace, love, and kittens. Did I do that right? I'm out! Towel hat. Thank you. Can you recognize Mama?